to put a pattern, a connection from one to the next, probably in copper leaf going around on the inside. And these will come down and connect to that on the inside, connecting these energetically with those inside. Plus, these outside are picking up solar radiation, stimulating these crystals and just being passed in. And on this one, it's going to do the same thing, but this one is going to have a tie. It's going to go down here, but it's also going to have a tie-in that goes in and touches into a little copper plate that I'm going to put in the water, picking up the charge from that also, running in through the crystals, through that coil.
Okay.